I may have fucked that up a little, but it's fine. Hi, how's it going? Whew, it's been a while, huh? Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I need to bump this up a little so I can actually hear the game. Hi, YouTube. Technically, yes. We're gonna actually go into the event theater. Which is something I haven't done yet in this game. Because it does actually mark the unwatched cutscenes. As well as gives us options for side stories, hero quests, and which cutscenes we have favorited. It actually lets you favorite cutscenes. Which is something that would have been really cool in previous games, but I'm gonna play the last two or three cutscenes. Just for refresher. I mean, to be fair, like I said, when I DM'd you, I was already planning on streaming it before you sent that, or before I opened that.
Meanies. What was that, Senna? I was up all night thinking. Those guys are so selfish.
Selfish how?
You know what I mean. Every time we interlink, they're the ones taking the lead. And me...
Hey, I'm streaming earlier than usual, so like...
Oh, that's what you mean.
Tell me you don't think so too.
Maybe not selfish, but like... Hey, why didn't you move that way? And stuff like that, yeah.
Yeah, right?
Also, I need you to let me know how the audio balancing is, because it's been a while since I've streamed.
I just want to do more. Like, pull my weight.
Hi, Jordan.
You know?
That's so you, Senna. I think it's probably fine, though. They're just being protective, I think.
Like eye tracker's broken.
Yeah.
I wouldn't worry
about like...
it.
I have it here on my desk. I can't raise it high enough to the camera, but
yeah, positive.
It is broken currently. So when I got it, it's supposed to mount on your monitor, right? And the mount broke, so I can't use it until I find some way to hold it up. So for this. That's why they most of the none of the streams in the last like 4-ish, pretty much since my office moved, just use some duct tape. I mean, I probably real, however, shush. Duct tape does fix everything usually. None of the streams, asterisk, hasn't been streaming. Hey, my last two streams were Halloween and the 9th of November. So it has been a bit. However, I've been inconsistent before that, because ever since I moved into the office, it's been very hit or miss when I'm able to stream, because work has been doing a lot of weird shit. But it's fine, we're good. Anyway, excuse me. Wait, why did Emil give me a shout out 8 hours ago? That's right. We did side quests here in the area here. I've been playing a lot of different games with a lot of varying camera controls, so if I screw around with the camera, I apologize. It'll work to give you a set schedule so you can get your streamer gains. If only it were that easy. I had Mio manage to save Kairi just as she was being attacked by a bunch of Kvesi soldiers. No big surprise there. She's powerful, stylish, kind. She's just about perfect in every single way. Role models. New topic available. Alright.
Leave it to me.
I don't know who I'm trying to be. Oh, that thing. Can you tell it's been a while that since I've played? I'm still considered as on the side, huh? Now you need to remember who the Kvesi and the others are. Kvesi are the races from the world of Xenoblade 1. Agnes are the races from Xenoblade 2. Hey that, Noah. Lands want something a bit meatier. Standing. Funny is that it didn't actually come up super often on stream. Like, it's a meme voice line, but it has not actually shown up a lot for me. Alright, map. I want to be in the Fornus region, and I don't know where exactly. Warp here and hope for the best. I know roughly where I am in the story, at the very least. So that is decent. Do you have Xenoblade Poppy with you? Xenoblade 3 Poppy? Yes, I do. Do I? No, I don't. I have Teach with me. Okay. Yeah. Now it's starting to come back to me. I know it's been quite a while, but... All right.
The next ether sphere should be here, I believe.
Very nice. And actually, there's a warp point not too far from there. So let's do that, huh? All right, where are we heading? Not there. Back this way. Probably up. Also, there's a quest thing somewhere this way, so like... It's up. Crap. Okay, so let's go back and go up. How do I detarget? That's not what I wanted.
Are they fighting each other?
Hey, check it out.
Yeah, Valdi gave us the ability to climb. That's this little pickaxe icon here.
Yippee, rock climbing. This would make for a great workout.
Sure. Let's stay on the lookout for more walls to climb, yeah? Send them off.
responsibility.
Hmm.
Yes, you need the bus.
Okay. Up we go.
Time for a climb.
Something so valuable here.
Lily of the Sunny Valley. Not a bad find. You had a conspiracy theory and don't remember what it was. Well, if you can remember it, do tell. Whoa, where am I going? Okay. We got our shit. Maybe not bunk coins.
That was spectacular.
And I was the MVP. You're all
What's
thinking
this?
It.
Maybe some kind of construction core left it behind.
Right. Can't do anything with that just yet. It's fine. I was planning on doing story today anyway. Spoiler, you die. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if somebody died.
But the view is spectacular. The outcome is patently clear.
Whether or not it's me, I'm not gonna say. I'll leave that up to your imagination. We got our shit. Ooh, those guys look strong. Not something I can do right now.
Ah, you're back.
Well, howdy there. My name's Shizuto, and I make some of them nerd let's plays.
Hey,
welcome back. Uh-oh. Oh, leave me be. Leave me be. Please leave me be. Thank you.
Don't trip on your laces, yeah?
Hey, Balu. Hey, Jordan. How you guys doing?
Ah, you're back.
What do you mean you guys are starting a hype train? I have one of these too. I'm Rose Asuka, and I don't have anything to promote. That's not true, Kim. You have some streams. Although, you have not streamed in longer. But you're also not, like, actively a streamer, are you? Also, God, 40 months. Coming up on, what is that, 4 years? God, that's crazy. Justin, zoom into your webcam some or roll the chair closer to the desk because you're a tiny speck on that webcam. This is about the best I can do. Or I guess... Welcome to the Raybell Tableland. Problem is that because it... Oh, you know what I can do? Hang on. Give me a second. Make this work. Hold on.
That's funny. I'd never noticed that before.
Oh, do they not have armors where you're from?
Yeah. I meant getting old. Is that what that is?
It's called getting old, this.
That smaller Amu over there. It starts little, but grows over time. Becomes like the bigger one. All the creatures do it. But we never change that much.
Boom. I fixed it.
It's such a basic fact. So why haven't we realized it before?
Realization leads to hope, which in due time turns to despair. The significance of the stasis is driven ever deeper within.
A moment in time, a sublime experience.
Okay, Madara.
That brilliance.
You're not far off.
Over all else.
That's why it takes so much freaking work. Working stinks.
They all Mood. Learn sooner or later. They learn how priceless it was, how grossly irreplaceable. The eclipse grows near.
Eclipse. Whatever the fuck they want it to be.
They get along nice. Must be good friends.
It's funny. Just looking at these guys. It puts your mind at ease.
Kim, I remember what your conspiracy theory was.
Is it an effect of becoming Ouroboros?
Good question. Still, I think I could get used to this.
Yeah. Me too.
She's about to die because she's getting old. Your conspiracy theory, though, right? How do I... There we go. So you see how Mio is full of color, how Yuni is decently full of color, and how Noah here is pale as shit. Your theory was that Noah is a zombie. Which, while wrong, was an interesting theory. What do you mean I... okay. You missed the train, the hype train is long gone. Better look next time.
Hey, this feels pretty good.
Man, you guys were getting there. I didn't want to fight this thing. Fuck it up. Go with the 15 TP brain. Who has days? You has days. Cool. Okay, that's right. Heroes don't count towards that. Damn it. Oh well. Oh, I may have just... that was Teach, the leader of the colony that Mio, Tion, and Senna came from. He's a healer, so I was like, oh, he won't do the thing, because he's a healer. No, he did the thing. I love that they're wearing each other's outfits.
No. Just brings me back a bit. It reminded me of someone.
Oh, yeah?
What is this?
A Sophronia.
I know that, but I've never seen one in such full bloom before.
It's special.
Huh? So, why give this to me?
It's a treasure of mine. I'd like to go back someday. To where this was taken. It's a dream I have. Not that I have all that much time to spare. But soon...
She was the one who taught me strategy, who taught me how to fight using the Mondo. Sorry.
Not to worry.
But why? Why did she show me that picture?
I suppose she wanted to share it with you. The memory.
Is that why she...
You know, it's not unheard of.
Huh?
The event boring you, Vin? No.
These soldiers. Tyon. These are your targets, sir.
Yeah. You'll handle it, right?
And it's because they're consorting with enemy soldiers. If that's so, shouldn't we question them first?
You're a hell of a stickler, aren't you? I could just go and do it the K way. Forget it. There's just no zest. This time, I'm gonna take a different angle.
To give up the first plan.
Consul?
Let's do this, Izzard. Go on, spill it for me. Give me all your feelings deep inside.
Well, to be fair, the last time that someone tried the mind control thing, we kind of kicked their ass.
This is our first time here, isn't it?
It just popped out of the ground and then dropped
that
something.
Looks like...
This is our first time here, isn't it?
I want. Give me thing.
Take that end.
Okay.
Get. Duff.
It's another thing to see it for yourself, eh?
Yeah, I hear. Yerkin. Because of course it's Yerkin. Honestly, I have no idea what this cave is. I don't remember this cave at all. Mainly because it's off the beaten path. And the last time I was, like, around here, I was focused fully on story. Would have been in my first playthrough.
So much to see, huh?
That seems interesting. That seems dangerous.
Whoa, visitor.
I'm gonna assume that you were trying to lead me to this. I appreciate Xena, but like, oh my god, there's more climbing. Well, give me this.
Come to uni.
What's
time
up here?
Climb.
This is a very tall wall.
Well, this just made my day.
Secret area. Tell me there's a safe drop there. There's not. Well, shoot. We gotta take the long way down. Unless... I guess this is close enough. Try it. No, I'm gonna end up dying. That was way too far a drop.
Just told me. She said that in the night, the trees wake up and start to wander.
No, no, not listening. Can't hear a thing.
Are you serious?
Come to uni.
They're scaring each other with ghost stories. Why, I love this cast. In the middle of the day. Yeah. No. Oh, right. This.
Good thing we found this.
Have fun with this. Jordan, I'm going to stab you.
This is awful.
It doesn't look recent. Been here a while. And the battle, it must have been massive.
It's not just infantry. I see Faronis wreckage strewn all over.
There could be stuff here we can reuse. We should look.
Yeah. Good idea. Let's split up and have a look around.
Stuff we can reuse, my wings. All this junk is rusted through. Huh? Oh, no, love. The connector's the wrong size. This one's Kavesi. You've been here for quite a while. What is this? Why is my name on here?
Uni! Did you find anything worthwhile?
Huh?
I said, did you find anything we might be able to salvage?
Nope. Nothing at all. Not here.
Seriously? You were here all frozen, so I figured you must have struck something gold. Come on. Help me shift this thing here, would you?
Yeah, all right. That was me. Just someone with the same name as me. A coincidence.
communication would be key.
Hey, over here.
This is a JRPG.
It's a golden flame clock, but wrecked. I've never seen one.
A real golden flame clock.
Ain't that strange? We're talking gold rank, the shiny pinnacle of every colony's ambition. And this is how we find it.
It's a Kvesi, isn't it?
Yeah, has to be.
For all that, I'm not seeing any Agnian corpses or weapons. What does it mean?
Sparks. How could they have ended up this way?
Oh, come on! Not a spark again!
Time for a boss battle. Can I have a, anybody who has a topple, can I have a topple? Literally anybody, please. Okay, sure. Thank you. Do I not have launch on anybody? Oh, I am on an Ouroboros. I tried. Oh no, I don't have launch. No fucking wonder. Okay, first combo then. Can attack.
They have an idea in
mind. Yeah, heal. Give me the free heal. That was not a great heal. Fine. Fine. Probably. So, fun fact, for the Game Awards last year, when this game was nominated for Best Soundtrack and Game of the Year, which, yes, I'm still salty about, I was very much expecting the game to, when they played music from this game in the medley for leading up to Game of the Year, I wholeheartedly expected them to do something funny and, like, cut off the music that they had with the Chain Attack song. Because that's, like, for the game's entire life, been something people have complained about. Which, you know, it is a big problem, because between the base game and the DLC, there is one, maybe two times that the song does not interrupt the boss theme. Which is really fucking annoying. Really fucking annoying. Is this thing, like, immune to break? Can't be, it's been broken a few times. But still, what the fuck? I mean, it would have been funny. That's the main point. Okay, I guess we'll... Sure. Fuck, I was so close. Peach is all alone, he's fine. My healer. Noah is my healer. Okay. Noah, you need to do a better job as a healer. It's okay. We got the guy dead.
What a fact. Just one stray Levness. Barely worth the effort.
Yeah. Doesn't seem to be what did this colony in.
I see. It was revenge. Commander, you did it.
So this works on its own?
Yes. That's a standard castle issue autonomous sentry Levness. It doesn't need human operators.
Hey, this symbol. It's Lambda's, right? Huh? Tyan, weren't you with...
We need to get away from here. Though it was unmanned, it's sure to have transmitted its combat data to the colony. They might even be able to work out we're the ones it was fighting.
Right. Well, don't reckon there's anything more of use here. Let's go, Noah.
Gotcha. Mia?
All right. Big ol' pen etiquette. Okay, I'm not even. I don't know how to speak English, apparently.
I'm with you. Shall we try climbing a bit higher up the mountain?
Huh.
Never seen this place before. Leave it to me.
Fine. Everybody, listen up. We've entered Colony Lambda's territory. That means that the probability of our encountering Agnes forces is very high. before we get any closer to their patrolled zone. We should prepare ourselves by resting. No objections here. Or here. Let's go with Tyon's plan. I like how he looked at Uni and Uni is just not paying attention. She is understandably in her own world.
I'm getting peckish. Do we have any snacks?
Okay, let's see. Craft gem. No. No. Although I guarantee I'm not going to use a lot of these for, like, ever.
It's ready. That's enough for today.
I feel like I've mentioned this before, but, the cooking did not work in the original versions of the game. It wasn't until a few updates in that it finally started working.
This has me raring to go.
Clean clips.
Nice and clean.
Level up. Sure, everybody level up.
I definitely feel stronger.
And rest.
Time out. We'll head out in a bit.
Definitely feel stronger. Look at this man Naruto running. Listen. You're apparently right.
smells good.
Obviously. It's a Sirius anemone. A rare flower from the Orion Mountains, crushed and extracted.
Wow, look at you. Sounds like a hobby.
And a practical one at that.
Yeah.
Like I said, practical. Glad it worked.
Oh, you noticed.
I did. Mine do that too.
Huh?
I put down my weapon, look around at my companions, and feel relief. Thinking, finally, another day down. Then I think of tomorrow, and the tremors are back. Will I see the same faces when I wake? Will I even be around to see them?
Easier with the mark, I suppose. You know when it's coming. But when you're in a scrap...
Can you really speak for them, though? For someone nearing the end?
Huh?
Because I couldn't tell you. All we can possibly do is wonder what it's like. What can one feel? Contentment, perhaps? Or sheer horror?
I'd really hope it's not fear.
Me too. That's just it.
Shouldn't we just hoof it and blitz through as quick as we can?
Nah. I reckon we ought to avoid spots where those Mobius sickos could get the jump on us.
Unless I'm mistaken, this region is under the control of Lambda. That is the colony I originally belonged to.
You don't say.
Then, the Levinus yesterday?
Yeah. It was Colony Lambda's, definitely.
Isn't that bad for us? All right, so you know this area.
I took part in seizing this area.
All right then, any suggestions? Come on.
Let's see. There should be some nearby tunnels we could use.
Sounds good to me. We might still get enemies. But underground, at least we won't have to worry about lunking Pharonises and that.
Tunnels! Thrill of explore! Riku already on treasure scent.
Seems like that's the way to go then.
One moment. These tunnels have been disused for a long time. There's a very real risk of a cave-in. If it comes down to it, escape options may also be in short supply.
Nah. You're the one who came out with it. Unless you got any other plans? You better not want us to just camp out here forever.
No, obviously.
All right, let's back it up. Any route we can take will have some attendant risk or other. At this point, I'll settle for any choice that makes our lives easier. Enough with the doom-mongering. Just keep it positive. Things will work out somehow.
Mimi, what's up with you? Sounds like Little Miss Senior's decided to pull rank, eh?
Roger that, Mom.
Oh, shut up already.
Right, let's go. We'll check out those tunnels.
Hey, wait for me.
All right. Tunnels it is.
Great swords come into view. It's still a long way away.
Beautiful. What if Mia's time was dependent on your gameplay time? That would suck. Yes, it would. Very much suck. Fucking Chris, what's with all of these little 30 and 40 shit?
Is that what I think it is?
Gotta hand it to you, Tyon. You brew a mean herbal tea.
Ugh. Next time, I'll make some for you too. For now, let's stick a pin in the topic.
What?
That unfounded confidence of yours. I almost wish I could take some.
I'd rather do something than sit farting about for hours, and then do nothing anyway. I like my way better.
That sounded rather pointed.
Oh, did it? Anyway, I'm not confident. I just have to keep moving. That's all.
I don't get you.
I mean, yourself. Why do you always take a back seat?
Huh?
You scared?
Mm-hmm.
Noah, he likes to say, don't blame yourself. He knows why I can't stay still, and he gets it, all right? Tells me it's not healthy, yeah? But it's easier said. Anyhow, not like I can just wish him back. I mean, what else can I do? That's how it goes. Same deal with you, right? Nah, to be fair, that whole prudent shtick of yours got its merits.
Well, that's the opposite of what you said before.
I guess I'm taking it back then.
I really do love these guys as a cast. They are like probably the best as like representing the party being a family. Learning to get along with each other and such.
It's another thing to see it for yourself,
eh? Welcome to the Orion Tunnels entrance. Can't believe we're here. I thought this was later in the game. Guess not, though. Real quick. Quests. Yeah, here we go.
We got it all, as requested. I hope it made them happy. I hope it made them happy. Looks like we're all done.
We got sword levels. Oh Lord.
I hope it made them happy. Looks like we're all done. I hope it made them happy. Looks like we're all done.
I wish there was a button that would just be like, hey, give all of the items that I have for this. Like, that would just save time. Dude. Ooh! That's right, we're rank 30. That means we can have two accessories each. Or level 30, not rank 30. You are rank 10. But, not quite leveled enough to start anything else. Shoot. Okay, I can make her a healer.
Gotta keep you guys safe.
And then change this to
sure.
An attacker. That makes sense. Arts. Okay, skills you want. Yeah, that works for now. Gems, you want that and that. Sure. You need a second thing. You're tanking class, yeah, sure. Easy. Absolutely. You're an evasion tank, right? And I'll leave him as his shit. Okay. Who in the hell? I don't understand why it still says there's a thing, but whatever. In we go.
Feels good, doesn't it? Never seen this place before.
Welcome to Garf Mindtrack.
We don't know what lies ahead, so let's go carefully.
Indeed. I want to be out of here as fast as possible, but haste can only spell trouble.
This place rich in ore and gemstone. Speed is of essence. All treasure will belong to Riku.
Uh-huh.
Riku seem mighty excited.
Gemstone have many use. They probably useful later to us.
Riku sound unusually enthused. Took to be cool and brooding type.
It's something of a hobby.
Oh, hobby of Manana is cooking.
Riku well aware.
Riku, if we find any nice gemstones, should we bring them to you?
If friends get chance, then please. Gemstone with good potential will be good investment for future.
I don't think we're just gonna happen across priceless gemstones, but okay.
Nop on very pacifistic, and don't fight, but would hate not to lend support.
If Manana fight, that mean Manana not become burden?
Don't you worry about things like that. Everyone has their bit to do.
If Manana could interlink, Manana surely to be of good use.
If we could do such thing, would have done ages ago.
Right. Anyway, getting out of these tunnels is the main priority. But let's keep an eye out for any ore along the way. We can't afford to overlook anything that might help us later.
Understood. That's good enough.
Yeah, go on. I'll give you a hand.
Even Lance? That turn up for the books.
Get fucked.
Always good to have a few favors to call in, yeah?
Riku knew it.
Riku knew it.
Whoa! Got a rare doodah right here.
Head for this elevator. So, somehow, on my first playthrough, I was underleveled here.
Doesn't look like it's working, guys.
It need electricity. But if no ether cylinder, no electricity.
Let's have a look around, shall we?
That sounds like a plan.
Don't ask me how. I don't know. But I was underleveled here.
That room's kind of suspicious, eh?
Listen.
We might be able to go in from the other side.
Can't say you're completely incorrect, but
some downtime.
Clean your body, clean your mind, I guess.
Let's keep things on a tight loop.
Thankfully, at this point, I had enough ether for this, which I was very tight on ether throughout the bulk of the game.
Riku. Always good to have a grease knob on that knows their way around techie things.
This? Piece of pollen orb for Riku.
Okay, let's go.
Now, elevator, behave self.
Oh, well then. Nothing else for it, it seems.
We don't have time to burn here. Let's ash them up, yeah? Manana, help with fighting!
Huh? Aida!
Manana!
Don't be so rash!
Manana did it! Oh no!
He's gonna hit something. Rest in peace. Hey, there's someone to die for, Courtney.
Watching you made my heart go pitter-patter.
Seriously, Manana, that was wild.
Phew.
Rest in peace.
I'm glad you're safe anyway. See? Manana is good for many much things beside cooking.
Manana rush in like crazy pawn just to prove that?
It's important to demonstrate through action.
Manana did not just throw pot, threw whole self along with it.
Special heavy duty pot, also for self-defense. Exclusive Nippon brand.
That not a thing.
Manana, you have to understand that poor Riku was worried about you. It's truth.
Not so much truth.
That's a lie, Riku.
Considerate. But Manana is really fine.
Yeah, that's right. Worrying too much isn't good for you either.
Exactly. That's why Riku not worry.
Your blushy little cheeks aren't fooling anyone. Don't be ashamed.
No shame here. Noah, please come to defense of Riku.
You just didn't want your friend to be hurt. Shall we leave it at that? But Riku's right. No more crazy antics in the name of helping each other out, okay?
Manana, understand. Not to do crazy antic in future.
Then it's settled. Let us descend.
I mean, hey, she took out the spiders for us, so, like, can't say I'm complaining.
Let's use this to get ahead. I hate the waiting part.
Manana sure has a wild side, huh?
I was as shocked as you were.
That looks like a gemstone.
Huh? Is it just me, or is that rock sparkling?
Should do that with bosses record time, yeah.
No. Just ordinary rock.
What about this? I can't tell them apart.
That okay? That's what Riku here for.
It's a good thing you're with us, Riku.
Leave to Riku. First, Riku and friends search area.
Ooh. Look, it's an ether sphere.
Right.
Fuck it up. We wouldn't be looking for rock without Riku. Quite true.
Too easy. Come after me, and that's what you get.
If only you didn't charge off on your own.
Should have enough to give Eno a boost now.
So yeah, this point here where we're looking for the other gemstone deposits. You end up Thanksgiving shopping. No. Plus I'm working on Thanksgiving. But looking at these mineral deposits is where I realized, oh shit, I'm underleveled. Because everything would
This might be valuable at later time. So we should keep.
Everything aggroed me because I was underleveled here.
Okay, got it.
Electric cricket fossil.
It's hard to tell the difference between ore and a gemstone.
That's why Riku's were invented, innit?
Something like that.
Well, we've been found.
Okay, I guess.
Cheers, you're a gem.
Who's dying? Gray, why are you dying? Your folks not cooking. I mean, yeah, they are, but I still have work that day. Oh, I guess he is under level. Oh god. Didn't realize how low leveled he was.
Isn't this one?
It looked like, but is not. Observe here precisely. Intensity of luster grow dim.
Okay, I believe you.
But is not useless. Keep hold for now.
Okay.
I knew what was what, so I wouldn't feel so useless.
That's a mood.
I hope we can make use of this.
Yeah, Minecraft. We're basically playing Minecraft within Xenoblade currently. Fucking shoulder, dude.
Not right, but is useful, so Riku take it.
Okay,
you think we're really gonna find whatever Riku's after?
It doesn't seem like we'll find anything here. We might have to go deeper.
The thing is, that Pepito was trying to summon something, and it just wanted nothing to do with us because of our levels. Also, this might look familiar. Where have we seen this before?
To find great joy in rocks. He pick up so many!
Gemstone and ore are different from normal rocks scattered around. And ore we pick up from before have great utility.
Manana not rock scientist.
You could identify them all, Riku. You sure know a lot about rocks.
Riku know thing or two.
Don't be modest. You've got skills, mate. You should be an appraiser.
Cease with flattering.
It's not flattery. It's good to have a hobby.
Manana in agreement.
It's pretty good that we
were. He could be a geologist. He really could.
Ore and gemstone, not rock. From supply material to maintenance work, that Riku's job. It's solemn responsibility to keep important equipment in tip-top order so everyone can come back alive. Just doing own job, not like Lance.
Yeah.
You what? I'm pretty much almost sort of doing it.
Wow. You really give yourself a lot of responsibility, Riku.
Too much talking. Out of Riku's character.
Not at all. Understanding each other better isn't a bad thing, is it?
That's right! Become better friends is important!
We need to learn more about each other to become better friends, right?
That's exactly truth! Learning about each other, very important deal! Ah! Manana has idea! Next, Manana will show favorite thing!
Next? It's not about taking turns.
Fate, breath, and readiness.
Manana show you her specialty. You learn soon.
Uh-huh.
Over there is good place. Time for break.
Looks like a new location.
Ruins of Cebu.
Can we take five?
Let's make the most of our break, guys.
Yeah, let's get some food on the go.
So tasty. Nothing like a hearty meal to keep you going for the long haul.
It even wakes you up somehow.
Endless rations are so boring. You need to spice it up like this.
Manana couldn't agree more.
Geology rocks, but geography is where it's at.
So Manana worked hard to learn cooking.
First I've heard of it. Is he that bad?
Very horrible.
Actually, my cooking just focuses more on efficient absorption of nutrients and convenient portability. And I've actually optimized it.
You mean it used to be even worse?
Hey, now. I like Tyon's cooking. It's unique.
God fucking damn it.
Swallow it down quickly and you'll probably be fine.
Do you really think you're helping?
Is there second helping?
Oh, yeah?
What?
What's this, Riku? Your favorite food or something?
It's not favorite. It's taste of manana hard work. And is rude not to clean plate.
Actually, manana seasoned with frazzle fish to bring out hidden flavor. Manana, please, Riku, notice.
Riku not know that, actually.
You not know? Well, manana only happy you know now.
God damn.
And manana,
you're just as bad.
Riku whole mountain of seconds.
You think he minds?
It was so good he had seconds. And manana knows how much he liked to cook it. I don't see the problem.
She was so happy.
I think her ability to accept people's words up front is one of her best points.
Maybe she's a little too up front.
Guess a little.
And her air of innocence is characteristic of Nopon.
Up front and innocent, huh?
Riku is also good, honest Nopon.
Let's not.
Riku, you are hiding a lot from these guys.
I was curious when you were looking for the ore and gems. It's really good to be able to throw yourself into stuff like that so passionately, like into the things you love.
Senna is good person. It's shame Lan's lacking this quality.
Why are you always picking on me?
Just up ahead might be Riku's treasure.
Then let's go treasure hunting.
Yes, Riku get mighty whiff of treasure here.
Okay, let's have a quick breather and then start the search.
As Noah wish, we definitely find it.
His thoughts of lands is the only thing he's upfront about. Yeah, kinda.
Don't tell me we're crossing here.
Do you see any other way? Just try not to look down.
That looks ominous. Unfortunately, down there is not reversible as it was in previous game. I made it by. Takes any opportunity to dunk on lids. I mean, wouldn't you? It's lands. Like, I know I would.
Let's use this.
We are inside the Orion Titan. Though, these days it's called the Orion Mountain. That's the Holy Gate of Fontana. the bottom, or yeah, the bottom of that giant staircase that led up to where we awoke Mithra for the first time. Yeah, that's where we are. It has aged poorly, as you can see. Can I make it to that, or is that cutscene trigger?
Gemstone. Manana will bring back!
Gemstone need careful handling. Riku will also go.
Wait! Riku! Manana!
Well, fight time.
Personal record.
Wait there! We're coming!
No good. They're coming this way too.
Drop the gem! The monsters seem to be after them. That's a precious thing! Cannot be thrown away!
Sorry to bundle Manana up in recklessness of Riku. Manana must throw gemstone over that way. True, but if Manana throw, then monsters go also.
Riku giving up too easy. This nothing trouble. And also, Riku say he gets every treasure.
But Nopo not fight.
That irrelevant. Should become like Mio and Noah. If Riku and Manana work together, this piece of pollen orb. Riku not agree?
Manana, Riku agree. Riku not give up in this place. Riku here to get treasures and beat monsters.
Manana can be behind that.
Is not yet time.
Or give up.
One, two.
Magnificent success!
Nice job, you two. What a team.
I'm so glad you made it back.
Manana, sorry for causing worry.
Now we see real Nopon potential.
That's right. Maybe it's impossible for one Nopon.
But not for two.
Together fighting is better.
In short, the Nopon merchants made a deal with Mobius to not interfere with the Kavesi and, Agnian fights. That's the short version. I forget what side quest specifically tells us that. Maybe it's the, maybe it's the second Ino quest. Either way. Oh yeah, that's normal. That is absolutely normal. I mean, it also doesn't help that the fucking camera likes to zoom in randomly. Everyone's TP increased by 7. Good thing you're not working yet, I guess. I have a break. Thank you. Although I think my toppler is gone. Are you my only toppler? She was my only toppler. Fuck. Okay. Fine. Whatever. Don't ask. You're asking too many questions. Back in action. A thought. Fine. We're fine. Probably. Still did not get my toppler back, by the way. I see that. Been a while. Where the hell are you, Senna? Jesus. Well, there goes my chance. Fine, whatever. Leave.
Phew! I didn't know how that was going to end.
Right? I was so surprised to see that from Riku and Manana.
I didn't know they could fight like that.
Riku is superior, Nopon. Everyone knows still Nopon run deep.
Come off it, you aren't running anywhere.
But now we know you can fight with us. How reassuring is that?
We're sorry for worry. But we learned that combined power together mean we can fight. And that's not all. We fetch back nice stash of gemstone!
Thanks for doing that, guys.
Yes. Getting best treasure is thanks to Riku.
Someone sounds chuffed with himself.
Looks like the danger's passed for now. Let's keep going.
Right. We're still not out of these tunnels. Keep your guards up, everyone.
Manana do, Manana's best!
You're an asset to the team, you two.
Riku just doing job.
Riku and Manana are actually a decent hero to keep on your team. And Senna inherits the class. That's actually not terrible. Class, Yumsmith. Role, attacker. Combines offense and AoE support. Use damage link to effectively deal with multiple foes. Only one hero can be in your party at a time. Go to heroes in the main menu whenever you want to switch out heroes.
You know, I'm surprised. Riku and Manana make a good pair.
Don't let Riku hear that. He'll make him even moodier than he already is.
They're not Ouroboros, however. Yeah. Let's see. Riku and Manana are the hero. Okay, everybody looks okay. Excuse me. I'm actually going to take a look at their arts, because they have quite a few. They have Waka Block, inflicts break on enemy when attacking from side, Final Say, boosts damage dealt when attacking from the front, Roasty Toasty, field range of effect medium, and it gives you a field for Blaze. I don't remember exactly what Blaze does. Ready Steady, which is a stance, deal 150% more and take 25% less damage while within a field effect. And Hot Cuisine, which inflicts accuracy down. I think I'm going to put on Ready Steady. And then the rest of the crew is going to stay as is until they're done leveling up the current classes. Yes, they are hero pawns. There's a lot of arachnids here. Not a fan. I absolutely hate spiders. Oh, by the way, those things on the wall hated me when I was underleveled here on my first playthrough, by the way. No, I'll take my nap on coins.
The outcome is patently clear. It has to be done.
Wide open.
Thanks, Riku.
Enemies
broken away from me. Come here.
It's gonna be easy because these are just regular mooks, but whatever. So I considered, thank you. I considered going and just playing off screen until everybody maxed out their classes. And I'm not sure if I should, because while you don't get anything specific for maxing them out, you get the ability to like do other mix and matches. There are certain things that I would like want to show once I have access to the skills and shit. So I'm not sure which I would want to do, whether or not I would want to fill them in off screen. And now we are like getting a backlog of classes, so this would be the time for me to decide. I don't know, food for thought.
This is something decent, right?
The other problem becomes I might end up overleveled. So I'm low in battle. See, this would have been something good to know, like, 2 hours ago. Because I can lower the game a little bit more. Long story short, I might fill in classes off screen because we have a lot of classes. And I don't know if I'm gonna... I don't think it would be good to just sit there grinding against low-level enemies forever. Fuck you mean you saw me, dumb fuck. Please get unstucked, Tyon. I need to give somebody else topple. I really do. Lance is on an Agni class. But I don't think topple is a, one of the arts that, I have access to on him. Fine. I'll figure it out.
What the smoke screen? It smelled weird. This, not just normal smoke.
As they would, it is a smokescreen after all.
More incoming! My legs. Mimi!
This smoke! Don't breathe it in!
What is it?
One of Colony 13's little specialties.
So, you've seen this before? But, wait a moment. These mudders are Agni.
I don't get it. Why this specific tactic? Could it be the commander?
This is looking grim. There's no way to tell where they're gonna come from next.
Water.
Water?
Yeah. There are water veins in these caves. We can use them to make an escape.
You say make a dash for it?
Probably the safest option.
Tyon, decide! I trust your judgment.
You do? All right. We'll have to run. I judge it to be the best option right now.
All I needed to hear. Let's move. Lead the way.
I'm on it.
All right, we have some idiots to fight. These random mooks are just dying too fast. Lance and Tyon are getting along. It's actually beautiful. Remember when Noah said, "Don't kill anybody"? When we're not being chased, I will spend some time to better explore the area. But right now, story says, nah. A lot of dead guys. No, you know, we're gonna run. Oh, for fuck's sake. This is a dead end. Oh, I'm gonna die. I mean, Tyon did say run. Oh my god, it sent me all the way back here. Ugh. Aim. Why must you do me? Well, the walk of shame. It's actually fine that we came back, because I forgot to check up this wall earlier. Down we go.
I'll take point.
Jesus. Zena's fucking dying from those falls. I already did this fight, leave me be.
I'll do my best.
That was such a short fall, I'm surprised that I took any damage at all. Let's try this again, shall we?
Yes, uni's the boss.
I don't want to sit here bashing my head against every last dude who's gonna not even put up a fight, really? Like, if they were putting up more of a fight, that'd be different. But these guys, they don't even... They don't put up a fight, but they also don't die quick enough to kind of feel worth killing. That's the problem with enemies at this point. Specifically, the regular soldier dudes. Unless they're, like, at my level or a level or two higher. How long you plan on streaming, also when the game tells you to be avoidant, you don't. Hey! If only I had made it a little bit further, I would have reached a new landmark. Fucking game. I might have to kill this crowd. Because I think I need to use this elevator. Okay, we're fine. Kill. I mean, look at that. Look how quickly that health bar is dropping. It's a constant down. So, like, come on. Like, a constant noticeable down, not just a constant chip. That's why I'm like, I don't feel like it's worth killing these dudes. The only reason that I'm killing this crowd is because they're blocking the elevator. Banana, are you okay? I don't think she's okay. I see thing in distance. I want thing in distance. How do I get to thing in distance? I can't get to thing.
To go. Big breath, then jump.
Never seen this place before.
Get all of the things.
Good thing we found this.
Get onto land because I want that container. And back in the water.
I wonder what's around here.
Welcome to the aquifer exhaust.
Doesn't look like they can follow us this far with their gear.
That gives us a little breathing time.
So, can't follow us, huh?
You too. Commander, did they order you to destroy Ouroboros too?
Not exactly.
Huh?
You must have worked it out. This strategy mirrors that day when Nimue's life was cut short. I figured you would try to use that route to flee. That's how I knew to wait right here. And so I replicated the conditions of that day to a T.
But why do such a thing?
Emotional damage.
Well, let's see. In a nutshell. To remind you of your past. To make you relive it and drive you to despair. To break your heart. To steal all that you hold dear. To ruin you to your very core. That is my revenge. It's payback for Nimue dying with her wish unfulfilled. It's your own past. It's finally caught up with you.
Hope you're ready for a fight. I didn't refute it, did I?
Nimue gave it to you, right? You should hold on to it.
It was my fault. My pride led to her death. If only I'd presented a less reckless plan, the strategist would never have... Nimue would... It's too much for me. I don't deserve this. It's true. It is my fault. You were the kindest man I knew, Commander. But I made you use the same enemy tactic that cost Nimue her life! I drove you to such desperation, and now you're determined to kill me!
Precisely right, Tyon. The past has come back to haunt you.
Rest in peace. Our boss fight is against that giant fucking Piranus. Enemy area effects. Some enemies will place markers on the ground that have an area of effect. Played in red. Staying inside the area will cause debuffs or damage. So be careful. Honestly, it's not a difficult fight, but you definitely would probably be best suited being on the healer. But if somebody dies, you could be right there to res them. Dang, just fuse 100% and do an arm wrestle to determine the wither. Honestly. Just avoid the center circle there where he has the AoE up, and you should be fine. Uh-oh. We should be okay. Realizing I'm fortunate about this camera angle, what's that? You don't get to see the necklace. True. But that's okay. Not the end of the world. No break, huh? Okay. Fine, screw you then. What do you mean 110%?
I've got an idea. All right.
You didn't answer how long you were planning on streaming today. I was thinking until the end of this boss battle thing here would be a good place to end. Exactly 100, goddammit. Ion is reactivated. Cool. That's a problem. Who has? Okay. Or. What the fuck you mean resisted? Resisted it again. God fucking Christ. I have plenty of days. And you still resisted. Fucking hell. Alright, fine. Rude. Decent reactivation. I'll take my first blood, thanks. This is gonna be over 50, probably. Fine. It was exactly enough to give me another hit on Mio. Okay, fine. Pretty good. I should be fine. Ooh, that's not good. Okay. Big heals, big heals. One random buff. AoE heals. Unblockable. Damn, I didn't get the random buff. I could use an extra... Who are my healers? Senna. Okay. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're fine. Can't die in a chain attack. Noah. You saw that, yeah? I really hope somebody saw that. Resisted, of course. I need to heal more. Yeah, Noah was like gyrating in place for a minute there. Heals. This was an okay chain attack. I like wasted a lot of moves. That's fine. I guess I can still work with it. No, I can't. Oh, because I did a stupid... This can't go over 100 now. Oopie. Easy heals, please. I didn't think it through. We got there. Eventually.
Lay down and die already.
Ah!
Which one? Which one's real?
Just kill them all.
This one? How about here?
So remember when you compared that one Mobius guy to Madara? Yeah, well, we're dropping a meteor. Where are we?
What? Another illusion? Playing me for a fool?
I can't defend against that.
If Tyon took the Ouroboros form, I can too. Lance, come with me!
You insane!
Just trust me. Hurry!
It's over! Tyon!
Tyon, all of you, I won't let this creep lay a finger on anyone!
Quick thinking, Lance.
Get off me. Had to go play the hero.
Come on. He was trying to protect you.
Just stop it.
No more arguing.
I cannot do that voice.
The flame clock! It has to go!
Embers on coat! Brush them off!
If push comes to shove, do not flinch!
Do whatever it takes! For the greater good!
The dead don't think anything. They don't speak to me. They don't ready to cry.
Stop crying, lad! It won't change anything! I was top of the rankings in all the training lads' hearts out here, and nobody did even see us.
Is that why you're here? For the recognition? It's the feelings you feel.
Is that why you're being an officer? For a commendation?
Better make it count!
I was planning to! Come on. Enough is enough, Commander. There's no reason for us to be fighting each other. If you still need a life to satisfy you, you can have mine.
Tyon!
If
If that helps put your heart at ease, if it settles the debt I owe Nimue, I'll do it. What? Commander? He turned into mud pie?
Have you ever felt so much fondness that it made you quiver?
That voice.
Long time no see. You forgot about me. I missed you. All these sayings that have to do with time, they ring so insufferably hollow when you only have 10 years on the clock. It doesn't feel real. But you know...
No! It can't be!
Noah? Uni? Riku? Lands? I have to tell you, I am overwhelmed with emotion.
Yoren, sincerely, I'm on the verge of tears.
Yoren, but you...
Yoren, you know him. Wait, I know him. Yes, Yoren. Amid the rubble and the flames, he died in a battle with Agnes. They were all friends.
But wait, how does that work? How can he be...
Assuming the memories we saw were correct. Noah?
You're our Yorn. You were alive.
Was I alive? Of course not. I did die on that day. Evidently. That's why I can be here now. You can call me Jay. Guess what? I'm a proud member of Mobius now.
No. You can't mean it.
Yoren.
You see, they gave me this incredible power. I can take people's memories and refashion them into my very own mud puppets.
Mud puppets?
Refashion my wings?
No, not yet. I could still... I told you we shouldn't have come here.
You just had to make me.
This is awful. Why are we the ones
who have to fight?
The body may be mud, but their minds are the real deal. But without hearts, they're pretty quick to tell you what's on their minds. Yoren. To be honest, these nobodies are beneath me. Noah, Uni, or Lands, you'd make good puppets. What profound and clear-sighted words would your cold lips utter? I've so wished to hear. Why did you have to go and become Ouroboros?
Yoren, you would never like this.
What did they do to you?
What do you think you knew of me? You didn't know anything. I am only myself, Uni. The realest, truest me. I don't need to hide anymore. I can finally be me. Becoming Mobius? Best thing that ever happened to me. I want you to feel it. Feel the joy I feel. Feel my absolute elation!
During a chain attack, you can complete orders from both members of a given Ouroboros pairing. Panel for their Ouroboros order will be displayed. Executing an Ouroboros order will perform a spectacularly strong attack, albeit at the cost of ending the chain attack. Triggered a chain attack with an active interlink at interlink level 3, the Ouroboros order will be selectable from the very start. In this situation only, selecting the Ouroboros order will not end the chain after the Ouroboros chain art, letting you choose the order from the other one of the interlinking. Selecting an Ouroboros order will reactivate all expended party members and will not drain the chain gauge. You'll also get bonus TP from the combined Kavesi Agnian forces. Press up while interlinked to switch to the other partner's Ouroboros form. Yorin is alive, much to everybody's chagrin. Honestly, he's even more demented than I remember at this point, so, we should probably do something about that, don't you think? Whew. Why is Noah dead? Oh, it's because he inflicts bleed. That makes a lot of sense. That means Uni's memory was right, not that the players didn't know. Yeah. Why am I dead? I need somebody to help me rest. Yorin is kicking my ass. Lord have mercy. And now both healers are dead. Alright, we're fucked. They're actually doing really good. Nope, never mind. Alright, there we go. Yes, I would like to retry battle. Try that again, shall we? I mean, hey, okay, now where's the topple Mio? Where's the topple Mio? Okay, Mio, I know it's recharged by now. Come on now. I need to get into this. A problem has occurred. Okay, everybody. No, we're missing Senna. Fuck. Fine. We're fine. 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 Probably. I'm very sad that Senna is dead, but you know, what can you do? The Senate died. I wish the Senate would die. There we go, an actual daze. Alright. Do some healing. And let's do this. Got that target lock. Oh, we're 1 point away from the 150. Ugh. Meals reactivated, and I should, yes, have Noah. Do the damage. And then I don't think it matters what she does here. Now we get our very first Ouroboros order. Limits unbound. Greatly increases damage ratio and deals defense bypassing damage. And we get everybody back. That puts us over 100. Wow. Didn't expect to go immediately with Tion. Good shit. So if you notice, a lot of times I will go and specifically hit the orders of both members of an Ouroboros pair. The reason for that is because just out of habit, I go for starting up an Ouroboros order. Even before I unlocked it. Oops. No, you need a heal. Take a heal. Who's dead? Someone dead? No one dead. I could use a chain attack, please, game. Whoa! Yuni's dead, where is she? Why is Senna dead now too? Alright. Okay. Fuck. I don't have a single pair alive. Fuck. Oh, and okay. This is bad. This is very bad. Very bad. Oh, fuck. Okay. Damn. Try this again. Why the... Okay. Come on now. Surely you have access. I really need, like, another toppler. I really do. I have bleed. Yay. Outstanding. Need someone to inflict break. I have plenty of break on the team. There we go. Here's a daze. I I think I have a burst somewhere. Somewhere. Don't know where exactly. Don't know what increases the level of the interlink offhand. What? Oh, I'm dead. Alright, no, Tyon is dead. I did it again. Alright, nope, Uni's dead. Nope, I'm dead. Okay, that was a fucking wreck. Okay. Fucking rip. Try this again. One more time. Hello. It would be great to have like a yeah, target lock would be great. Topple him. Okay, I can work with this. I can absolutely work with this. Oh, it's not ready yet. Fine. Okay. Alright, we're fine. Then is dead. Noah, I need you to res people. It's fine. Good enough. This is rough. This is very rough. Very bad. Heal who I have. And then topple him. Two people dead, Senna and Riku Manana. I have Uni and Tyon. Gonna do more damage. Probably Uni and Tyon. Make sure we get that days up. Does nobody have the burst? I swear somebody did. Maybe it's one of the Ouroboros forms.
Hit them where they least expect.
This is bad. I'm not gonna finish this order. Fuck. That's bad. It. Hey, Emil. I'm struggling a little. Not that that's unusual for me. Okay, give me a topple. Give me a topple. Give me a topple. Literally anybody, give me a topple. Ooh, I'm dead. This is not fun. All of my dazes are fucking currently dead. Not dead, but like... Ooh! I love that! I love to see that! Let's go! Okay, we're gonna open with Noah. Alright, I can work with this, I think. I hope. Uh, 15 TP brain. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Here we go. Now we're making progress. Hopefully. Not a lot of progress.
I just thought of a great idea.
This should be our plan of attack. I'll make this.
Let's do this one. This. And then we want to finish with Mio. Okay, we're past the point of him enraging, which is good. Noah, Tion, then I'm gonna want Mio. This time, use Noah first, so that I can actually complete the order. Here we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Although she's not doing shit for damage. Death of 1,000 cuts. Here we go. Fuck, where do I begin, dude? If I do this, this is gonna put me over 100, more than likely. We're gonna start with you. Then we're gonna hit with you. Heal, I guess. And then we're gonna hit with you for decent damage. Set this way high. Not doing quite as much as I'd hoped, but that's fine. I might have. I say a lot of things that I don't realize I'm saying when I'm trying to focus on the combat bullshit. I don't know that I like that. I was mid-transformation, I couldn't do shit. Who's dead? Uni is dead. Okay. I just need somebody to inflict break. Anybody inflict break? Fuck you. Yes! Oh my god, guys, yes! That's exactly what I wanted. Exactly what I like to see. I have a chain attack ready? No, not quite. On. Everybody's dying again. Okay. Please don't fall apart here. He's so close. Okay. Go. I don't care who's dead. Mio's dead. Okay. Everybody else is here. That's good. Okay. I can work with this. Okay. Mio is our main toppler. That's disappointing, but it's fine. Everybody else gets heals. Fuck you mean that didn't go over? Whatever. Fucker will not die. My god. There we go, that's what I wanted. It didn't give me the overkill thing, which means he's still the fuck alive. Also, I just realized I left myself with two fucking healers. Great. Outstanding. Good job, me. Means he's not going to die. Okay, he died. Okay, we're good. But point limit, so I don't finish the tainted. Chain attack. Fine.
Did you get a good taste of it? Of my elation?
Cut the crap! What are you droning on about? I don't buy it. I refuse to believe you're him. You aren't our Yorin. Yorin saved our lives!
Thank you.
All right. Have a good one, Emil. Not that there's much stream left. Getting ready for bed anyway. They did it.
You hurt? Can you run?
Yeah, more or less. Urine? Why? We should go. Yeah.
You know, if they had immediately started running instead of just casual walking, Urine would have been fine. Just saying. Man's dead. The man's is dead. And there's nothing you could have done.
You don't get it. You honestly don't get it. In that instant, I rose above you miserable fools by saving your worthless, piddling lives. It was indescribable, Lance.
Yoren.
Ah, wasn't this fun? I guess I'll call it a day here. Can't be hoarding all the fun for myself now. Gotta leave some for the next guy or gal.
Say what?
I should thank you, Lance. Cause I get to be like this now, and I owe it to you. Toodles!
Yep. That's a lot to process, ain't it? Welcome to the Great Cot Falls. Now that all that's over. On the Soul Tree screen, there are abilities that can be shared between interlinking partners. Use a slot. And set the ability you want to share between partners.
Do you think it's behind the waterfall?
Seems so. Let's stay alert.
But now that that's done, I have to go to bed, as I have work in the morning and it is 1 o'clock. Thank you all for watching. And I will see you guys for the next game. Though I'm not sure quite what game that's going to be yet. I have a few to pick from. See you guys then. Miss the button.
같이 멋있댔다 헌기울었음 노하우도 된다 혹하노 달까도 지가 으카라
코노 키모치 왔을때다 낙도 크사세나케
캐시테유 수라나 이시투보
Stay you soon.